Friends, already we saw the basic things about the frequency polygon. Then already we solved the two of the example related to the frequency polygon. So you have to start with the exercise 6.5. First example, you have to write the answers of this question from the given frequency polygon. If you will observe, this is the x dash axis, this one is the x dash axis, and this one is the y dash axis. Here this is the frequency polygon, so you have to say that on the y axis the number of student means this is the frequency. Number of student means in the frequency polygon we are drawing the graph of class mark versus frequency. So you have to say that this y axis is the class mark. Marks means class mark. Try to understand this frequency polygon, read this frequency polygon properly, and you have to give the answers of the given questions. So on the x axis you have to see what is given, the mark of the students are given. On the y axis what is given, number of students are given. And this is the frequency polygon, and in this frequency polygon whatever be the given questions, you have to answer the questions. So after seeing this frequency polygon, we understand that this class 20 to 30 have the zero frequency. Similarly, this 90 to 100 class also has the zero frequency. Means what is the meaning of this? This, the student, those who are getting the marks in between 20 to 30 is zero marks, and 90 to 100, in between the 90 to 100, how many students they are getting in between 90 to 100? No one is getting in between the 90 to 100, and no one is getting the marks in between 20 to 30 marks. Then here if you will observe, here 35 students means 35 marks, how many students are getting the 35 marks? So you will say that this is the frequency, 20 students are getting the 35 marks. Here you will observe the 45 students are getting the 40 marks, 55 students are getting the 50 marks, 65 students are getting the 60 marks, because this is the x coordinate, this one is the y coordinate. On the x coordinate you have to say that x coordinate the marks of the student, and the y coordinate the number of student. So this point indicates that the 75 marks, how many students are getting the 75 marks? 35 students are getting the 75 marks, 85 students are getting the 15 marks, and the means the 85 students are getting the 15 marks. Like that, this is the frequency polygon is given. So try to understand this frequency polygon, and you have to give the answers of these questions. First question, which class has the maximum number of students? So this is the number of students. So which class has the maximum number of students? This 60 student has maximum, how many marks are there? 65 marks, means 60 students in the class have the has the 65 marks. Means here, which is this class? If you will observe, I already draw this class by the dotted lines, this class is 60 to 70 and class mark of this class is 65. So the mean of the class is called as the class marks. So you have to say that here 65 will come, and 65, this is the class mark of the class 60 to 70. So you have to say that the which class has the maximum number of students. So you have to say that 60 to 70 means this is the majority of the students in the class are getting the marks getting the marks 65, means 60 students are getting the 65 marks. Then you have to see the next question, write the class having the zero frequency. So this 20 to 30 and 90 to 100, so I will say that class 0 to 20 to 30, 20 to 30 and class, which class, this first class and the last class is the zero, have the zero frequency, I will say that 90 to 100. Then write the lower and the upper class limit of the class whose class mark is 85. Class mark 85. Which one is the class having the class mark 85? 80 to 90 class has the class mark 85. So you have to say that this 85 class mark, the write the lowest and the upper limit of the class whose class mark is 85. So though I will say that this 80 to 90 class has the class mark 85. So you have to say that lower boundary of this class is 80 and the upper boundary of this class is 90. Then next question is, what is the class mark of the class having frequency 50? This is the frequency. Which class has the 50 frequency? So what they are asking, what is the class mark of the class having the frequency 50? Class mark of the class having the frequency 50. Then you have to write the 50 frequency. This is the 50 frequency of the class mark 55. So answer will come 55. And last question is, how many students are in the class 80 to 90? In 80 to 90. 80 to 90, this class mark of this class is 85 and the number of students are 15. So you have to say that this 15 students are in the class 80 to 90. So 80 to 90 class holds the 15 students. So in this way, you have to write these questions, answers of these questions, and you have to complete this question number first. So write all these things in the classwork notebook properly. Thank you.